Children, Lord God. Father, this morning. Thank you for your love and your mercy, oh God. Thank you for the joy in this place. Thank you, God, for the laughter in this place. Thank you, God, for the healing in this place. Thank you, God, for the breakthrough in this place. Thank you for the testimonies, oh God. We believe, oh God, that you are the promise keeper, oh Lord. You are the doer of your word, oh God. We believe in you, God, there's nothing is impossible, oh God. With our families, oh God, with our friends, we say we are very grateful to you, God, for the message that we see this morning, for the grace that we are enjoying, oh God, for the blood of Jesus that you are the right standing in this place. Without the blood, oh God, we couldn't have been here. But we believe that blood is still speaking on our behalf, oh God. That we believe, oh God, that your love still chases us each and every day, God. This morning, as the Bible says, from the right of the sun to the going down, we say, may the name of the Most High God be praised. From January to June, oh God, we say, may your name be praised, oh God. We've not done any good work for you, God. It's not because of our money, God. It's not because of our exercise, oh God. It's just by your grace and just your love that you have for us, oh God. That we've gotten to this far, God. That we are not going to boast in you, God. We are not going to take that glory, God. We are here giving it all back to you, God. That where we've gotten to, God, it all has been your doing, oh God. It has been marvelous in each and everyone's eyes, oh God. This morning, oh God, we believe that in your presence, oh God, that the enemy has no power over this place. That God, I come against any condemnation in this place. I come against the intimidation of the enemy, oh God. This trust, oh God. That God, unfocus mind. Tell, oh God, arise. And may the enemy be scattered in the name of Jesus. May the words of the enemy be scattered in this place, God. We pray, God. Give us a concentrated heart that God to focus on the word this morning. And we believe that God is power in the word of God. That God to break chains, oh God. To break yoke in our heart, yes, Lord. To break those burdens, oh God, that we are striving with, God. I pray in the name of Jesus. That may your word that God have its way into the one heart, oh God. Even may this word that we are going to hear this morning, that God be a burden unto us. In our sleep, God. In our workplace, oh God. May this work always challenge us, oh God. That God, we are called for a purpose, oh God. And we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. That help us to live for that purpose, oh God. May we not die empty, oh God. May we die, that God, fulfilling every dream that you brought here to heaven, God. Once again, this morning, I thank you, God, for the privilege, oh God. Even to be in your presence, God. Thank you for the blood of Jesus Christ in this place, God. We bless you, God. Thank you, God. But you've not given up on us, God. Sometimes you want to run away from your presence, God. But you are still chasing us, oh God. But you are still chasing us with your love, oh God. Once again, we thank you, God, with my friends, with my families, oh God. With the whole fine family, God. We say we are very grateful to you, God, for how far you've brought us in, oh God. Upon the struggles, oh God, upon the challenges, oh God. But still, you keep us going, oh God. You give us victory each and every time, oh God. God bless you, God. Thank you, God, that you've heard our cry this morning. We give you all the glory, God. We give you all the praise. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. So let's go to our Tyson property.
Just want to read the first Chronicle 29:9. The people rejoice at the willing response of the believers, for they have given freely, said, for they have given freely and wholeheartedly to the Lord. David the king also rejoiced greatly. Amen. Hallelujah. So our givings to the Lord should not be worth it. It should be joy to heart to give. So our believers here always are you to response. It's not our calling, it's a calling of the Lord for you to response for the eyes of the Lord. So when you give to the Lord, it should be from your heart. So whatever the amount that the Lord is, the Holy Spirit will put in you, give it to the Lord. Anyway, all the blessings comes from the Lord. So our obedience to the Lord is in giving. God is returning it to us. Double will multiply. Not adding, but multiply. It means if you give one, it will not return to you one. More than one. So, I encourage you, brothers and sisters, we should be united here in
Amen.
Giving. So, if our leaders said here, so, the people rejoice. Are you rejoicing giving to the Lord?
Amen.
Amen. So, the people rejoice at the willing response. It means willing response. They are not forcing you to give. They're just reminding you there's a blessing in giving.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
For they have given freely, freely and wholeheartedly to the Lord. Your giving is not for this church. Your giving is for the Lord. Amen. Let's pray for our guys. Father God in heaven, you are the one who give us a blessing for our job, our God, our work, our family, our freedom, Lord God. Lord, everything that we have, everything that we enjoy is come from you, Lord God. And Lord, we are praying that you will help us, Lord God, to give it back to you, Lord God. Help us to be obedient, Lord God, because this is the key of blessing.
Yes,
Lord, we are so thankful. I do believe that the blessing will come, Lord God, upon our life. Obeying you, please. Giving over that in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Lord,
thank you, Lord.
Oh, I hear you say, I hear you say,
Shine.